Okay, listen. This sustaining quartz rock are loaded with gold and silver, but you can see directly into your naked eye unless you use this magnifying glass from old projector. Golden quartz close up in a camera. I'm just trying hard to take a close up in the camera. As you can see here, the real gold colors, yellow, appears here even in a shadow of lights, and look like metallic luster, not crystal. This rock is awesome. Here, like metallic luster, not crystal. See that? This is very useful magnifying glass. These are the type of rocks you should look for in a river, in the mountain, the creeks, and this type of rocks are available around the world. Okay, start firing. And we are waiting for our fire that slow down. And when the fire has slowed down, then we pour it water. So let's begin. Let's add this rock to our fire extinguisher. Okay, I'm done crushing. Okay, we start panning. What I have prepared here is a water. And since I don't have a dishwashing, I add this really nice powder. As you can see here, that is our gold, very tiny particle here. Yeah, that is our tiny gold, baby. And that is all I got. It almost concentrate. Now our free gold, we add white vinegar to dissolve calcite family. And as you can see here, it bubble. See what happened here. Start dissolving calcite family. White vinegar. After one day soaking with vinegar, which is contain acetic acid, and now I add lemon, which is contain citric acid, to dissolve the limestone chokes and calcite. After 3 days, I decided to decant the vinegar and lemon, and we washed to our plenty of water. And then transfer to a steel plate for roasting. To drive off sulfur. Okay, start roasting, and when it started to evaporate, keep away because they are created sulfuric acid. After 3 hours feeding charcoal here, this is the result. Some of this material are oxidized, but I think the very tiny gold particle here is getting more shiny. I'm just trying to see close up in our magnifying glass. As you can see here, the beauty of a gold particle here. It's not pulse gold, that's a real gold. Then some lead are oxidized during the charcoal process, which is the trim temperature reaches 500°C or to 700°C. Beautiful. Nice one, baby. And this time, I carefully transfer the material into a large beaker. And the next steps, so we dissolve other metal, silver, a pyrite or a present chalcopyrite, by adding HNO3 10 ml. The reaction has started. It is clearly that there is other minerals dissolved in the solution because of the fumes. And that's enough dissolving, so let's wash this one. Okay, filtration with my filter cotton. Now done filtering, and we proceed for Aqua. This is the filtered solution, mostly iron. So I add 150 ml hydrochloric acid, 35%. And 10 ml HNO3. Let's see what happened here. Take into the heat. The reaction has started. Solving gold. Reaction has going stronger. First extraction, regia. After the reaction has stopped and I filter the solution here inside and adding fresh hydrochloric and HNO3 again to continue dissolving. Okay, continue filtering. One thing I learned here, the gold foil and from electronic scrap and gold from rock is a big difference. If you mix a aqua regia with aqua regia, you can dissolve easily the gold or faster. Unlike electronic scrap gold foil, if you add slowly, then slowly add nitric acid, then you can dissolve the gold. Now it's done filtering and we proceed to the next steps, bioprecipitation process. Okay, precipitation process after adding 3 times fresh hydrochloric acid and nitric acid, our solution became to 1 liter, and including the washing from filtered cotton and filtered paper. And we dilute more water here until 1600. Now to neutralize nitric acid, we add slowly urea here. No reaction. Okay, gold precipitation using sodium bisulfite. So let's take a look. And I think there's foaming inside in the top of the solution. and that's enough precipitation. Let's allow this one to settle down at least 24 hours. After 30 minutes changing color, I add too much water. So let's go back to our video. I left this job since September 8th and now September 16th, because we have important matters. See what happened? Oh my god, very clean water. Very strong water. That is all good. Transfer to a small beaker for easy washing. Now boiling at least 3 times. Boiling with water just like that at least 3 times. This is very hard to add my gold into a break crucible. I don't have any crucible this time, so let's melt their gold. Okay, let's start melting. Very nice button. Worth it to the airport. So it's taking the skill. This is how I make money from gold recovery. Look at that, very nice. And the good thing is free gold from stone or rock. See that? Yay! 4.36. My goodness. So thank you so much for watching, and if you are new to this channel, please subscribe and click the notification bell.